Ness, ja tego kurisz mi takiesz. Dragon Age Origins. Teszünk is egyet.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Már is. Éppen, hogy csak kiéltem.
Sire, I have more news. Yes. Well, it seems that the fighting has gone
Enough.
Exactly as you...
I would like to know what you intend to accomplish, Father. Should we not be fighting the Darkspawn instead of each other?
The nobility should be brought into line and then the Darkspawn defeated. This is no true blight, Honora. Only Kaelin's vanity demanded it be so.
Beg pardon, sire. But blight or no, we may not have the manpower to face the Darkspawn soon.
Kaelin approached your legions for support, did he
Never.
Not?
Never! Marek and I drove those bastards out! Not roll out the welcome for them now.
We need help, Father. We cannot deal with this crisis alone.
Ferelden will stand on its own. I will lead it through this, Honora. You must have faith in me.
Did you kill Kaelin?
Kaelin's death was his own doing.
Nem, már saját lányod is kételkedik benne. Az igazi, szentja, hogy nézi csak. Úgy kétkezes fegyvert használ. Vagy a kétkezes erőszi karakterre hatékonyan használja kétkezes fegyveret, így csökken az eredetes támadó büntetés, támadásra és védekezés. Másik hatalmas csapások, szakértői karakter a kétkezes fegyvereket, azért minden támadásra megbénítja csupán. Eddig ez. Alábbis a csapatán így sebzés, bónusz, kapogó, meg... Hát... Ezt nem tudom választani, mert már ez kivó. Изменится экран, Санди и Генди. И нет. Toglózás, ez kibőn válasz a csapás markolata. Kibőn van fegyver, hasítás, kibőn unyalódás, nem hatás. Az, hogy rettenthetetlen. Konkrétan nem tudom mi. Karakter segítségével a saját maga ura arcmezőn. Kisméreti bónusz kap a támadásra. Továbbá hatás ideje alatt lehetetlen lemélyíteni vagy földöt nyugni. Amennyit ott erőteljes csapás. Amja. Elősen súly az ellenfél, ezért bónuszt kap a sebzésre, egy büntetést a saját támadását és védelmi. Kétkezes csökkenti ezeket a levonásokat. Háj, melyik a jó vajon?
It beckons.
Say what you must.
Kicsi bő kifogytó. Neki csak ezek közé tudok itt választani. Van a sziklamúra, szintén felhívja magára kiválasztott ellenfél figyelmét, aki a hang szintén legveszemes a legsürgetőbb fenyegetésének tekinti őt. Így az igazi ellenfél harcból bocsátkoztatott. Azok meg egy képesség esélyesen palabónusz kap a gyógyulásra, ha éppen akutja a sziklaszív, mely hatás bónuszai tovább nőnek. Van a sziklahajítás. Szerintem azt mondjuk. Ilyen egy szikladarabot a földből, amelyet a célponthoz vágja. A becsapódást következően tartózkodom minden legény fizikai sérüléskör. Fel is lökölik. Köszönjük, hogy képesség, sziklahajítás. Igen. Kisön után veszik. Beállítottuk, még egyet tudok. Neki, ami... Felélesztés az szemben van, igen. Sziklőkő. Mit kéne beaktiválni?
I shall do so.
Rough travels out here, eh? We even saw Darkspawn on the way in. We're delivering a message to the Chantry in Denerim. You? We saw a blood mage down near the Brazilian forest. We're off to tell the Chantry about him. I thought you said... Wait, you're serious? I suppose that's all right. As long as it gets there. Stay safe.
Better that folk to have it. Wow. Amish Tanuk. Törétedek alanozok, megalázhat hozzám, tegyék a kétségbe, mondom, vallomásokat ér vissza, majd is utána jutalom is. És már nem nézem el most. Ahol megyen, csak mit tudom így. Pedig áttettem. Yeah, that's your... Yeah, I don't remember my monkey team. Visszajöttünk meg. Tehát ez ilyen... Van még egy-két dolog. Hogy állom készült? Hát, van sok, de...
You saved us. I can't believe we're alive. And it's finally over. With mother and father both gone,
I suppose they'll send us to an orphanage, maybe separated. At least we're both alive. I won't forget what you did, though. Neither of us will. Thank you. With Mother and Father dead, we don't have any money. I think we have relatives in Denerim, but we've no way to get there. We'll be fine. I promised Mother I'd see to Bevan's safety, and I will. Oh, your path is probably much too dangerous for us. There are wagons going there, but it would be expensive. That's incredibly kind of you. This is more than I ever dreamed of. With this, I can hire a wagon to take us to Denerim. We have family there, and they'll take us in for sure now. Come on, Bevan, let's find one now. Make a watch over you. I'll never forget you.
These are terrible times. Just terrible. Good day.
As you wish.
Nem fogja, mint a, aki játszik vele, elolvashatja, de most nem fogja itt leészlitezni. Ja, pont azon, ja.
There are many gone who we must honor, but we must also remember those who aided us in our darkest hour.
Maker's blessings upon you, Warden.
Let's get started.
Yes, and you want to circuit a shake segish. Sabat chopat na kimagi sa tignum. Eban soke venyak elite gold of utolam soke venyak. Uan fasere is fitek magu come elite fontosheg of sabat chopat. Áborús erefizetű bánya, ezekkel a semmire kellő kell kedved szerint hozná el a bizonyítékhoz elhott hormikat, hogy tudjuk miért nincs miért aggódnunk. Semmit se kérdezünk róla, hogy milyen módszereket alkalmaztál, nem érdekel minket a szökevény sorsa sem. Valószínűleg a következő helyeken találod őket. Egyik a Samuel, a Calettónál, az a mágusoknál van. Leizond az Denerigbe, illetve Tornász a Dernát hegységbe. Kerekek megkenése, sütéké, szabad csapat nem maradhat fent, a nemesek is már... Ja, nem itt kezdődik a szöveg, de... Van feladatod van számon, amelyen tapintatott és diszkréciót követel. Úgy vélem, te vagy a legalkalmasabb munkára. Sötétké csapat, szabad csapat számára nem maradhat fent a nemesek, mágusok és más csapat patronálása nélkül, aki segítik működésünket. Hogy azok a munkák ne szakadjon félbe, biztosítanunk kell. Azt az emberek továbbra is képviselik érdekeinket. Ezért hát arra kérnénk, utazd Denerife, és add át üdvözletek egy bizonyos személynek. Ha visszatérsz, meglátod majd, a jutalmad nem marad el. Veszünk itt fel új missziókat. Van egyszer egy csőpucolás. Nem tudom, hogy van elvittik-e annak kötelesség szegése. Kerekek megkenése.
The deep dark before dawn's first light seems eternal, but know that the sun always rises.
Karavánnak vége, Zsizsdán növény levelei. Rossz hírek érkeztek, mely szerint az éjfátyak olyan helyeken ilyen is megjelentek, amelyeken eddig biztonságos volt az utazás. Egy határmenti karaván kísérője szerint véletlenül fertőzött területet tévedtek, számos eddig nem látott lény támadta meg őket. Öt segítségért küldték, és mi sem tud társairól sorsáról, azt sem tudja, hogy továbbra is járható ez út. Javaslom a környéken utazottnak, legyenek óvatosak, továbbá jutalmat felállnak, aki rátalál a megtámadott karamárba. Fivérek és fiúk, Rana nővér szomszédai nevében délről, betörő éjfettyek nehezítik meg a kommunikációt, még a hivatalos módokon is. Easthill, Szál, 105 közkatonái és rokonai megkértek rá, hogy adjam át üzenetüket a fiaiknak és fivéreiknek, de nekem nem áll módomban segíteni rajtuk, csak annyit tehetek, hogy megkérek egy bátor szívű utazót. Majd útmutatást adjon nekik, hogy merre találja katonákat. Annak, aki képes megtalálni a szeretéket, fejjelnek egy kevés ezüstöt, ami a táblán, mert a táblán víztak, de a bátor lélek az egyház szálláját is elnyeli. Húsig. Után hozta Ernst a kérést, Témes lova parancsnoktól. Habár általam hallott jelentések alaposan elhúzódtak, a redkifi támadó eredmények rendkívüli módon aggasztanak. Ha megfelelő módszerekkel akarjuk felvenni a harcot ezek ellen, a lények ellen szolgálatomat a mágusok számára biztosítanom kell a húsokból vett mintát, tanulmányozás céljába, hogy felkészülten indulhassunk csatába ellenük. Amennyivel képzett harcosok vannak jelen, megbízom őket, hogy feltételezett forrás legközelebbi helyén vegyenek mintát a megmaradt lényekből. Káptalom spirituális tudással viszonozza kisebb jelentőségi segítséget, de a önkéntes komolyabb mértékben hozzájár sikerez, arany is lehet a küldetés jutalma. Az ajánlat korlátozott ideig érvényes. Pánik a menedékben. A Rana nevén egy kerülhetetlen tragédiára kapott jelentést a hírnek. Egy szörnyű híreket hozott, miszerint az éjfattyak elől menekülő csoport ismeretlen terepen csapdába estek, és az életükért harcolnak. A templomárosok őrei máshol vannak lekötve, az én lehetőségén pedig csekélyek. Tehát ha valaki képes nem megmenteni ezeket az embereket, csak magam és az egyház háláját ajánlom. Fel neki fizetségű, remélhetőleg ez is elegendő lesz, annak a kivétel a szemeket keresünk. Véletlen következmények. Bár testvér sőgös előterjesztése, valaki mi ollálkodik az erdőben és gyilkolja azokat a derék kereskedőket, akik a városaink segítségére vannak. Ezekben a vészterhes időkben mondhatnánk erre, hogy az egyház is azért tartja a templomárosokat, hogy ezek a helyeken megoldják, de ők sem törődnek egy egyszerű fivér bajával. Megértem, hogy lefoglalja őket az éjfattyak zabolászlán a mágia örök fenyegetése, de mégis ezért vannak, hogy a közembert megoltalmazzák. Bármi is legyen a dolog hátterében, bárki is szabadított el azt. Monosz erőt valakinek gondoskodnia kell arról, hogy az út ismét biztonságosan járható legyen. Csak annyit tudom, nem állatok, banditák vagy éjfattyak állnak a gyilkosságok mögött. Saját vagyonom ajánlom fel annak, aki megvállalja a küldetést. Köszönöm, ki tudja le szépen érdek egy üldözés. Nem tudjuk honnan van, mert közben kialakul. Minden már kiütött, vagy csak...
My Valena returned! She told me of your daring rescue. I can't begin to tell you how grateful I am. Take this. A reward for your deed. It's dwarven made and should serve you well. Thank you again. I'm forever in your debt.
Kokimentettiko Kovacsnako lányát. Érte. Ezért... Owen lánya Valéria sikeresen visszított a faluba. Owen nagyon boldog, visszadatta, rendkívül hálás neki. Mit kaptunk? Benne se tudom, miért nem néztem.
Thank you, kind sir. I'd never have been able to return to my father if it wasn't for you.
Én nem úsztam meg a dolgot. A tör. Nem, most nem osztam, nem tudom mit. Na mindegy. A csapattársak nem osztunk egy... Szerencse vadász. Itt voltunk, ugye voltunk.
The Mages Collective thanks you. Make us smile upon you.
On it.
The csend ajándéka egy közös, így csak akkor lett sikeres, ha templomás kedvében járunk. Voltosan azon fáradozunk. Biztonságban tudjanak minket, és az áldozatokat követelnek tőlünk. Kapcsolatuk rendezés érdekében ezért felkérünk egy vállalkozó szellemű férfit vagy nőt, hogy vigyék el a teremtői nagy nélkű szolgálnak ajándékunkat, melyek jó szándékunk jegyében küldünk nekik. Szerezd be 10 lírium fizetet és vidd el Harriet lovag parancsnokra Ledcliffben, pont itt vannak, nem messze, mert pont itt vagyunk. Na, ezt hisz, hogy van annyi lírilmuk. Van a sztor tekercsei. Ilyen időben még a szomszédunktól gyaníthatjuk, hogy sötét üzemeik vannak. Árnyék vetül arra is, aki fényben jár. Én, Jubasztó, hallottam a kitatiszoknak egy nőhi köréről, akik szentélyem közelében tartják sötét szertartásékat. Azt akarom, hogy sötét üzemekért feleljenek az igazságszolgáltatás előtt. Mindazonáltal azonban nem óhajtom őket gonosz mágia használatával vándorolni, mielőtt ismerném azokat a megkötő szertartásukat, rituálékat, külsőségeket, amelyek a sötét varázslatok alkalmazása szükségletnek. A gyűlölt kitaszított Bannasztor írásai alkalmasak lennének a célomra, ezért rendkívül hálásanak egy nélkülöző futár elhozná nekem Bannasztor tekercsének másolatát. Van annyi lírium, azt itt izeti el. Nagy bú van 5, lírium bú 18, kis adag bú 11. Mert elvileg a malomnál van fent. Én ott láttam egy lovagot. Ott van azok fent, azt nem tudom, hogy lehet megszerelni. Repülni nem tudok. Na.
Let's get started.
Ne edd meg a sajtot.
Make a help us. What will we do now?
I admit, for a while, I didn't think either of us would survive. It's good to see you did. Anything I can get you? Fair enough. Let me see what Lloyd stored in the back. You can help yourself.
Nem tudom, nincs pécje most. Ez a Bella, neked nincsen nagyon jó formá. Hogy mibe kerül nekem most a bor.
As you wish.
Sorozás, és meg tudom, meg volt-e vagy. Meg merít kellett volna az egyiknek lenni. Ami itt cserélni kellett volna, most nem tudok.
As you wish.
Move along, friend. Oh, wonderful. I always appreciate correspondence from my upstanding friends in the Collective. On behalf of myself and my men, I thank you. I'll make sure the Collective's generosity is reciprocated. On your way now.
Tessék az igazság, elvitted azt mondja, a vérium fegyütnek megszeretett kapcsa mágusok és kényes erkölcsi templomosok, áriusok között. Semmi sem nem vihazott. Csak egy vissza kell menni.
On it!
Begyűjteni a jutalmat.
The client is very pleased. Come back soon.
Kaptam két egy aranyat. Nem stészebb kérdés, hát igen, mondjuk arra legudabb, mint így kerülni. Ott vannak a... Melyik tartozó? Szökövény, kötelességszegek, Samuel.
You have some kind of problem. Oh, what was this about? I worried this might happen. I hoped it wouldn't be you who came for me. I have no choice. Forgive me, Warden. But I cannot go back with you.
Warden senses tingling.
Down you go.
Look at this man! I love it! Move and parry, strike and kill! This should be easy enough. On that feet. You had it coming!
Na, segítséget is kap. Készletei. Ez meg érdekű lesz. Most azért menjek vissza Denerife-be. Nem, sincs még teljesítmény, csak egyet kaptunk el a három bútert, öt felesleges.
As you wish. I sense something drawing near. No mercy!
As you wish.
Are you done yet?
Te meg lekaptad a fejt menet közben, úgy látom. Stan. Altatókát csattó. Mágus csatati.
Let's get started.
Kémpen támadók oda mint tárgyékot, akiket te magad idéztem el a körmágusok tornyába. Tér most vissza a káptalan házba, és jelentsd, hogy elmúlt a veszély.
Hold, outsider. You may be of my kind, but you are not Dalish. Why are you here? And what business is that? That is not a lie that many would attempt. I will bring you to the Keeper then, and he can decide if your business is worthwhile.
I see we have guests.
Lovely. It's a whole colony.
Who are these strangers, Mithra? I have precious little patience and less time to spend on outsiders today.
This one claims to be a Grey Warden and wishes to speak with the clan. I thought it best to leave the decision to you.
That was wise of you. Masirinus, Mithra, you may return to your post.
Manuvenan, Keeper.
Now, allow me to introduce myself. I am Zathrian, the keeper of this clan, its guide and preserver of our ancient lore. And you are? If you came to bring news of the Blight in the south, it is not needed. I had already sensed its corruption. I would have taken the clan north by now, had we the ability to move. Sadly, as you can see, we do not.
So their first reaction to trouble is to flee from it. Curious.
I imagine you are here regarding the treaty we signed centuries ago. Unfortunately, we may not be able to live up to the promise we made. This will require some explanation. Please, follow me. The clan came to the Brazilian forest 1 month ago, as is our custom when we enter this part of Ferelden. We are always wary of the dangers in the forest. but we did not expect the werewolves would be lying in wait for us. They ambushed us. And though we drove the beasts back, much damage was done. Many of our warriors lie dying as we speak. Even with all our magic and healing skill, we will eventually be forced to slay our brethren to prevent them from becoming beasts. The Blight's evil must be stopped. But we are in no position to uphold our obligations. I am truly sorry. The affliction is a curse that runs rampant in their blood, bringing great agony and then ultimately either death or a transformation into something monstrous. The only thing that could help them must come from the source of the curse itself, and that would be no trivial task to retrieve. No, but it is the one who made these werewolves come to be. Within the Brazilian forest dwells a great wolf. We call him Witherfang. It was within him that the curse originated, and through his blood that it has been spread. If he is killed and his heart brought to me, perhaps I could destroy the curse. But this task has proven too dangerous for us. I sent some hunters into the forest a week ago, but they have not returned. I cannot risk any more of my clan. There is no guarantee that this will work, as I suspect, but it's the only hope we have left. From whom? The Children of the Stone? The Shemlin? Do you truly think they have time to spare for us? I must warn you that more than werewolves lurk in the Brazilian forest. It has a history full of carnage and murder, you see. Where there is so much death, the veil separating the spirit realm from our own becomes thin, allowing spirits to possess things, living or dead. But if you can indeed help, then I wish you luck. Make them quick, if you please. I have much to do here. My apprentice Lanaya, or Sayrel, the clan's storyteller, could provide you with answers just as easily. Watch for the white wolves. They are his eyes and ears in the forest. There is not much to say. It stemmed originally from Witherfang, but now any werewolf may infect someone with it. It is possible, but not guaranteed. The only way to protect against the curse is not to be bitten. You will know within a matter of days. You will begin to sweat and vomit, and most tellingly, your temper will become wild and uncontrollable. If that happens to you, you should seek out Witherfang even more swiftly. Your mission at that point will be rather personal. That is a long tale I do not have time to tell. Ask Sayrel about it if you wish. No. The ones from this forest, however, do. Go on, then. I must return to caring for my people. Creator's speed on your way.
Végezz fehér agyarral és vidd el a szívét Zatarjánnak. Zatarján elmondta, hogy az elfeket sútó átok forrása fehér anya nevű farkas. A végzel a bestiával Zatarjánnak szíve segítségével talán sikerül meg törni az átkot. Nem az a... Vadászat is tenni.
Andera Natishan, stranger. I am Athras. I hope the others have not been too harsh in their treatment of you. That is very generous of you. Most would assume we are unkind as a rule, and that is not the case, especially not to a Grey Warden. But we have lost much, and it is easy to forget simple niceties at such a time. I understand you will search for the wolves in the Brazilian forest. I would join you, but Zathrian has forbidden me. We are banned from entering the forest now. I have more cause than most, but I will not disobey my keeper. I suppose there's no harm in telling a fellow elf, but surely you have greater concerns than any problem of mine, no? Well, perhaps you could help me with it. I would certainly appreciate anything you could do. My wife, Denyla, and I both fought the werewolves in the ambush. She was injured so gravely, the curse spread rapidly in her. Zathrian fought hard to ease her pain, but there was little he could do. And though he says that Denyla is dead, he will not let me see her... her body. I am beginning to believe she became a werewolf, and that it is being kept from me so I do not go chasing after her.
And if she was a werewolf, and the elf chased her and then found her, what then? Sweet, blissful reunion?
I don't know. Maybe she would know me as her love, even still?
More likely she would love to eat you.
If I could just know if Denyla is alive, or what happened to her, then I could be at peace. Masiranas, thank you. The Keeper means well, but... I must discover the truth for myself. If you were in the forest, perhaps you might come across her, alive or dead. Any news would be better than none. And in return, I would be happy to gift you an amulet made by our craftsmen. It may fetch you some coin in the human lands. You are most kind. Please, should you come across my wife, return and tell me.
Új küldetés, átok áldozata. Keresd meg Denylát, Athras feleségét. Denylát megfertőzte a vérfarkas átrök Zathrian, azt állítja csalód, de nem engedi az Athrasnak, hogy megnézze holttestét. Athras szerint felesége élt, de vérfarkossá vált. Megígérted neki, hogy felkutatod Denylát az erdőt.
I trust there are no hard feelings about my questioning of you when you arrived. We Dalish must protect ourselves from trouble at all times. Had we known a Grey Warden was coming, we might have arranged a different reception. But I wish you good fortune with your task. Darath Shiral.
Gyűjtögetünk.
On it.
Csparagott fej, a bosszú elf isten.
This should be easy enough.
Térség egy kis tőle. Dzsum. Férjére. Fagonyák, nem itt az arcára van a festésre.
This should be easy enough.
I'm sorry, but I must attend to our ailing fallen.
Kiállt a gyerek aktuális feladatok, amit fel lehet venni.
Let's get started.
Benher a retteget farkas.
On it.
There's only four of us who are told.
I don't want to know.
Let's get started.
Gina, my unlock on you.
Oh, I beg your pardon, stranger. I was so busy attending to the Hala, I did not hear your approach. They are the noble beasts that pull our Aravel, what humans call land ships. They are our companions and our guides. That is exactly what they are, in fact. We ride the Hala, but never with reins or a saddle. It is the Hala who decide where to lead us, and our privilege that they take our Aravel with them. In return, it's the herder's job to speak to the Hala and care for their needs. It's a bond of friendship, and not servitude.
Hát az, ha eldöntél, hogy merre akar menni, nem megy sehova, akkor ott rátok én.
I fear she may have been bitten during the werewolf attack. I have tried speaking with her, but she is too agitated for me to understand. The curse would not affect her as it would us, but it would still be lethal. And it may prove contagious to the other Hala as well. I can find no wound on her, but
If she's truly ill, then I will have to put her out of her misery, for her sake as well as that of the others. I wish I could calm her enough to speak with her. We have lost so many of our hunters. I would hate to lose one of our Hala as well.
My name is Alora. I am the master herder in charge of caring for the Hala. Not as exciting as being a Grey Warden, but the Hala are vital to us. Not as much as I assumed you thought my task boring in comparison. Am I wrong? You are kind to say so, but it is not quite on the same level as saving the lands from the spread of shadow, I am sure. In truth, my place as the Master Herder is a small one, but one I am quite satisfied with. Would that we could all find such peace with our lot in life. I don't know. Do you have any skills that might help her? If you do, I would be grateful. You are very kind.
Mm-hmm. Animal highlight. A bagonyák gondozói angolék, hogy állatai egyikét megpercsezt a vérfarkas, amennyiben akár bele is pusztulhat. Hát az arra velek azok, amit tudom, bagonyelfeknek ezek a szekerei. Hosszú menetelés.
What are you doing? You've warped the wood completely. Did you leave it out in the rain?
No, Master Ferrothorn. I think I just used too much heat.
You're not smelting ore like a Durgenlin. This is living wood. It requires patience and delicate hands, not more heat.
My actions bring me sorrow, Master Ferrothorn.
And so they should. Truly, the art will be lost to us forever at this rate. Throw away your dead wood and start anew, and I shall speak to our guest. Now then, please forgive my distraction, stranger. Is there something that you need? I'm the clan's craftsmaster. It's my responsibility to learn what I can of the ancient elven arts of shaping wood and ore. In truth, we Dalish know little of the art compared to what we once did. And even what we know has taken us many lifetimes to achieve. There is wood that, if treated properly, is as hard as steel, but far lighter. It grows only in this forest. Ironbark. The Keeper has forbidden us from entering the forest to collect the wood. This means I cannot make our finest crafts for years to come. I would be hesitant to ask it of you, but if you should come across ironbark, I suppose there would be no harm in gathering some. It is blue and very distinctive. You can only harvest the bark which has fallen off the tree from age. If you find some, bring it to me, and I will craft it for you.
Szerintem kék színű fodorok lesz.
I excel in making blades from the ironbark, or perhaps a breastplate. Provided there's enough wood, that is. That would please me. So long as our hunters come first. I am no merchant, but let us trade. Perhaps there's something here which will be of value to you.
Sem veszem használt. Neked van esetleg hátitáska. Mondjuk jó lenne inventorinkat megnövelni. De nincsen. Ritka vasbarka. Maradnak a kánk étműs mesterék vasbarkára van szüksége. Vasbark felettébb ritka, könnyű, de erős fa. Felismerhető látod, ha találsz benne az erőből, vidd el bárm. Azt mondta, hogy kék színűt kell keresni.
I'm Derenitishan, Grey Warden. My name is Lanaya. I am Zathrian's first, what you might call an apprentice, perhaps. I've been studying under the Keeper all my life. I am a bit curious of the outside world. Do you mind if I ask you a question or two? I hear the human cities are very large, thousands upon thousands of souls all packed together in their houses. Is that true? How very loud that must be with everyone talking all at once. I try to imagine those of our people living in such a place, surrounded by walls of stone and indifference. It is a difficult thought. What about you? What was life like amongst the humans? Yes, I suppose that would be a better life than many elves have. You are fortunate. It is said that one day we will have a land of our own. We Dalish gather the ancient wisdom in preparation for this. When that day comes, all elves, even those who have forgotten, will reclaim their former glory. I have one more question, though I'm not sure you can answer it. Do the humans ever regret what they did to us? And yet, even if some regret, they do nothing. A poet once wrote of them before the fall of the Dales. Like dragons they fly, glory upon wings. Like dragons, they savage. Fearsome, pretty things. But you don't need me to quote poetry to you. Forgive me. Perhaps you have some questions of your own.
Majd később.
As you wish. Darth Shiro.
Nem tényleg az a hangja. Jó, mondjuk egy fel lehet rá hívni a figyelmet, csak annyit tudom. A Master fegyő.
Hello? I am Kamen, a hunter apprentice. Though I wish I could become a real hunter. I shouldn't be talking about this to an outsider. You wouldn't understand. I suppose there's no harm in it. It's not like you can help me.
Are all these Baz such cringing, ineffectual creatures?
I've been an apprentice for too long. To become a true hunter, I must bring back the pelt of a beast I killed myself. A boar or a wolf or something. I wanted to hunt in the forest, but were forbidden to enter because of the attack. But the real problem is Gaina.
Női gondok.
She's my heart's desire. I have asked for her hand, but she cruelly refuses it. She will not bond with an apprentice, she says, and calls me a child. I am no child. If I was a hunter, I could prove it, but I cannot hunt, and Gaina will never bond with me. I feel so helpless. I shouldn't have brought it up. Just leave me to my misery. You think I haven't thought about this? There's nothing I can do. No, I couldn't do that. I must kill the beast myself. It is my rite of passage to become a full hunter. You are right. I do want to marry Gaina before she marries someone else. So you would get a pelt for me? Why would you do that? Then, I am very grateful. I will pray to Andruel, the goddess of the hunt, for your success.
Carmen Panasa. Carmen. Na jó, mielőtt tovább megyünk. Cserebere.
Horse feather.
Pigeon crap.
Vashadin.
Yes.
Indeed.
Ez a passzív képesség akkor. Nagyon tud lopagodni. Azt mondja, van 9 pontom, akkor azt mondja, 3-ra tudok tenni rá neki. Három szintlépésnél nem változtattunk rajta. kezdve kell már mondjuk. Az élet elejé azt mondja, hogy amikor életszívást alkalmaz, amik a szövetségeseknek az élet eleje 25, ha átcsökken, akkor mondjuk úgy a gyógyítás. Ez konkrétan. Két el lehúztad onnan. Ahhoz már ott akarom, hogy szívek előtt a program, nem oda akkor, ahol én szeretném. Átadtam meg, amit csinált, akkor sem zavarja, mit tudom.
And damnation.
Indeed.
Braska.
Yes.
Yes.
So where are going to my outside? Each one of my paper sheet. No, najnienko.
They say the veil is thin here, and all manner of strange things may be seen.
Ellenfeleket jelez, körülöttünk, de én nem tud se látok mi. Most már négy.
Come, you can do better than that.
Megvan a parkot, hogy tényleges dolog volt. Szeretsz farkas bőrt. nad ničmi. Tíma farkas vagy vérfarkas bőt.
This should be easy enough. Careful. These creatures look a mite upset. As you wish.
And I met that bad.
Right. Let's get started.
Man, I have a big one for you. What? I should have taken. I see what they are doing. Fucking the last picture for you. Na jó, akkor most egy-egy gyorsan ez a barom. Na minden cél a szemre, hát kezdheti a jobbot.
So, have you found a pelt? It's fresh? It is. Thank you. This is marvelous. Finally, I am a hunter. I have to go and see Gaina now. Come on. Gaina, I have wonderful news. I finally have my pelt.
Really? It is marvelous. But I thought you could not enter the forest.
I didn't. A wolf came out and attacked me, and I killed it.
So you're a true hunter now. What wonderful news. Now we can be together.
Yeah, it's the farkas, pass.
We are both very grateful for the part you've played in bringing us together.
How marvelous you are. I am so happy.
This is so wonderful. Young love allowed to flourish.
Here. Take this. It's been in my family for a very long time, but I hope it plays some part in your battle against the Darkspawn. It's the very least we could do.
Come, you can do better than that.
This has gone well.
Yes.
As
you wish.
This should be easy enough.
Hát ja, hogy nem engedtek el, jó, akkor kerülünk erről.
Oh, how dear of you.
The Watchwolves have spoken truly, my brothers and sisters. Another of the Gaelish come to put us in our place, come to make us pay for our attack. You speak to Swiftrunner. I lead my cursed brothers and sisters. Turn back now. Go back to the Dalish and tell them that you have failed. Tell them we will gladly watch them suffer the same curse we have suffered for too long. We will watch them pay. That we do! How dare they send you here against us? Turn and leave, while you still have the chance! No, there shall be no talk! You invade our forest, and you insult us with your talk! Come, brothers and sisters! Swiftrunner calls you to battle! Drive this invader from our midst!
Let's get started.
Enough! The forest has sacrifice of its own, and it shall deal with you. You have been warned.
I will fight if I must.
Ashera! Nera Kostlun!
I never liked this part.
Desperation is an ugly perfume.
Well, that's one last thing.
Make her preserve us.
Maggie. You're mine! On.
We have done well!
As you wish. On it.
Nekem kísérakta.
Right.
What? Who comes? We were sent to find Witherfang, bring his heart. Attacked.
Elájult. Csak úgy itt elalél.
And Darren Atishan, Grey Warden. Our scouts saw you approaching and tell me you carry the body of one of our hunters with you. Ah, Dagon. He is wounded, but I think he will live.
I'm glad we were able to help him. Thank the Maker we returned to the Dalish in time. He must have watched over this man.
Mas Sirenas, your help is appreciated. Come, Lethaline, let us take Dagon to the Keeper, and quickly. If we are lucky, we may still save him.
Ennek nem nagyon tetszett. Van hozzá ki. De taktikát én már váltani, mert két segít. Két közelre a cél, hogy ennek. إلا إلا نيت لهم شلو بعد
Blood and damnation!
Yes.
Taktika váltás kell, mert én konkrétan nem arra van állítva, hogy te abra, jól. Több mint egy hete bele nem tudom normálisan átni, közvetíteni itt. Macsit mondtuk. Még nem tudunk lemenni. Majd korai volt az. Azt a csontvázat nem innen érjük el. Várjában nekünk vanunk, hogy... Akkor elvileg van most már gyógy. Craftoltunk pár. Csak na már beküldem az arcvonalba. Törpepáncél erősebb. Azt jövő nem tudok erősebbet adni neki. Nézzük azt mondja kardokba. Hát csak az... Hát ez erősebb. kibe van neki. Ilyen kék színű fát nem láttam. Úgy emlékszem, hogy említette.
On it.
Ég kristály. Mindegyik csak hibás. Van, nincs ami nem hibátlan.
As you wish.
Csak palának tudom mondani, de... Adjunk. Oh! A törmelék meg fent volt. A szívatom. Ott valamit jelöl. Kidőlt fa. El lesz az, amit keres? Ez a vasbarka. Két ajándék. Egy sírkövet látsz magad előtt, kellemetlen érzéseket ébredsz benne. Legfeljebből visszajövünk egy tudonnal. Ha valamit nem tudunk kimisni. Most egyelőre, hújjuk a dolgot.
It is good to see you again. Have you need of something? truly? Let me see. Yes, that is indeed ironbark, and a substantial quantity of it as well. Well done. An agreement is an agreement, and I will craft something from this wood for you. What would you like? A bow, or perhaps a breastplate?
So get the shop that I'm smiling, I will be evil it.
Manuvinin, I will craft it myself. Watch if you prefer, it will not take long. And I've reformed the wood to my will. A Dalish breastplate for you. May it serve you well.
Még egyre nem tudjuk használni, mert 30-as szintre meg kellene hozzá valakinek. Erőben. Hogy most nem van legközelebb hozzá. Na már, majd megyünk, akkor leposztolunk pár dolgot, amit mindenki. Nem végeztem, hogy van, mit tudom. Ezt egyelőre nem. Ja, majd így kellett volna nekünk, hogy előbb rákötünk.
It is good to see you again. Have you need of something? I am no merchant, but let us trade. Perhaps there's something here which will be of value to you.
Kell nekem egy jégkristály. Most egy palálba lehetne tenni, tesz akkor mit tudom, jégsebzést. Ütlegelne a fading mentén. Állunk, ha már itt vagyunk, akkor...
Braska!
Yes.
Szerintem még Erisztel se tudja viselni, még sincs 30 szint. Tizenhét itt eleve nem tudom, hogy 14. Hát... Sem már majdnem, én tudná, de hát... Úgyhogy 19 meg itt meg is tudja. Tehát azt hiszem, hogy erősebb pajzs van rajta. Hát az picit gyengébb sisak. Hát neki 10-es van, az még 8,9, tehát még a gyengébb. jsme odejít dnes. Jeden vészen itt nem voltunk. Ezt azt mondjuk jó.
It's either you or me, and it isn't going to be me! Show me what you've got! Here we go! Katara Blast!
Let's get started.
Fun, no?
I've defeated one.
This should be easy enough.
Show me what you've got!
Let's get started.
Excellent!
Nem mindegy, majd is vissza felejünk-e. Pász. Ha minden csődöt mond, célos szemre. Kösz.
Die!
Keep making it. siamo forati.
Please, help, listen, I am not the mindless beast I appear to be. They, I am cursed, turned into this creature. The curse, it burns in me. I fled into the forest. The werewolves, they took me in, but I had to return. I had to. You are an elf, but not one of the Dalish. I was until my change. Have you seen my clan? Yes, just scant days ago. So, you know what happened to us. No, I cannot be healed, not even by magic. Please, you must listen. My name is Denyla. My husband, he is called Athras. Please, you must bring him a message.
There is death in her eyes. It will not be long now.
The scarf I wear. Bring it to him. Tell him I love him. Tell him I am dead, and with the gods, I beg you. I want him to be at peace. He is a good man. Please do not let him suffer thinking of me. Oh, the pain! The curse is fire in my blood. Please, hand it for me. Hand it quickly. Magic will not work against the curse. You must end it. Gods, bless you.
This should be easy enough.
I do not think we made any progress. We could barely see our way through the mist, and now we are back at the beginning again.
Küldet is frissítve. Játsz ki az erdő mágikus védelmét. A mágikus korlát akar ez utat az erőközökök felé. Átjutsz rajta, meg kell békítened, hogy félre kell vezetned az erdőt.
As you wish.
Átmentünk palázóba. Most melyiket híleheted?
Stay still!
Ott is ott egy, de hát...
Fear is your weakness!
Let's get started. As you will.
Move and parry! Strike and kill!
Make it up close by.
Yes?
What manner of beast be thee? That comes before this elder tree. Ah, thou speakest of the others, how filled they are with hate. I apologize on their behalf. They cannot control their fate. Allow me a moment to welcome thee. I am called the Grand Oak, sometimes the Elder Tree.
The world is certainly full of marvelous, unexpected creations. Each day we see something that we never thought possible.
And unless thou think'st it far too soon, might I ask of thee a boon? I do not know. Why dost thou not? Thy words seem plain, a mundane lot. Perhaps a poet's soul's in me. Does that make me a poetry? It was but a simple jest, a jibe to entertain my guest. I am an elder oak and nothing more. Though once I dreamt of a time before, when I roamed the world and howled with pain, not of this world, but twixt and twain. Perhaps I was a spirit then, a wandering thing drawn to this glen. But then that spirit joined with a tree. Since then, a tree is all I be. There are many just as I, but mad they are, I shall not lie. A spirit trapped within a tree, no mouth to scream or eyes to see. A cage of bark, a prison wood, a thing of rage where nature stood. So twisted sylvan they become. But I am not the same as some. I accept my fated oaken home. I feel no need to rage and roam. I can only speak to what a tree may see. It may not help you, but it is enough for me. In the center of the forest, the weres do dwell, or so go the tales my fellows tell. But they cannot be followed there. The forest doth protect the weres. Most of what was is overgrown, leaving only broken stone. Perhaps some ruins remain free of rot. I know not where, I see them not. A great war, perhaps, I cannot tell. I was not here when it befell. But many deaths here, all the same. And with the deaths, the spirits came. The spirits entered corpse and tree, and most went mad, as thou canst see. The forest had a spirit of its own, from back when its first seeds were sown. Perhaps she died of grief that day, or perhaps she simply went away. Or perhaps the wares are the ones to blame, for the day she left is the day they came. That is but a human name, one placed upon this land their claim. A claim they stole from ancient elves, whom they first killed and were killed themselves. It was the elves who planted the seeds, raised the forest, saw to its needs. But that was all so long ago that they are dead. is all I know. Shall we speak of other things, or wait for what the morning brings? I have but one desire, to solve a matter very dire. As I slept one early morn, a thief did come and steal an acorn. All I have is my being, my seed. Without it, I am alone indeed. I cannot go and seek it out, yet I shall die if left without. My wooden skin has some magic, see, and part of it I can give to thee. The forest would see thee as a tree, and so no harm would come to thee. Wilt thou then perform the task? Wilt thou save me as I ask? Go to the east to find this man. I shall await, do what thou can.
Oops. Tábor egy meglepősen épnek tűnik a sátorokat és fekhelyeket levelek borítják. Épp és száraz valami. Tűzhajrakó, felett egy büs szállunk, hamu alatt még ízik a parás, táborlakoknak semmi.
This is strange. The werewolves would not use such a camp, would they? Whoever this belongs to must be nearby.
Nem érzel veszélyt, de furcsa a tábor elhagyatottságát. Ha átkutatod, talán sikerül kideríteni, mi történik. Benézel a sátorba, és meglepetten tapasztalat, milyen hívogató, tiszta, de üres. Milyen jó is lenne kinyújtózni a tagjaidat oda bent.
The Elven Hunters didn't make this camp. Yet I don't feel very bloody concerned about that. I just want a nap, of all things. Go figure.
Minden erőre szükséged van, hogy kifordulj a sátorból. A konok ellenállásod dacára hullámként csapará, rajtad a kimerültség. Ahogy menél... Nem oda akartam volna, de... Hát ez... Tudom, a szivat, bazd meg... Micsodára kattintok erre, azt mondjuk micsodára. Megvizsgálat tűzrök, a helyet a tűzet jó pára, vagy elégették a parázslát, mely különlök és már-már hipnotikus hatást gyakorol rá.
There is something odd here, the way the fire draws the eye.
A tűz melegett tovább apasztja erődet, ahogy elfordulsz tőle, csontodik hatóra hideg, halálosan kimerült vagy.
This should be easy enough.
Megvizsgálod a derékaja, tiszta száraz. Úgy érzed, mintha évszázadok óta nem aludtál volna. Jó lenne, ha egy álomba merül.
I feel magic here. Draining my strength. We must leave. And soon.
Képtelen vagy ellenállni a fáradtság számára. Én álljunk be, vagy szokor ám. Azon a mélyedre is merülsz.
I shall do so.
Pusztulása egyszerűen felszáll a kő. Eltenő tábron egy nagyon régi fantom áldozatnak maradványai úgy hevernek szerteszét, mint ha csak aludnál.
How long has that spirit lingered there, and how many has it preyed upon? I shudder to think of it.
As you wish.
Dörzsöltsége javult, az ereje csökkent.
If you must.
It shall be as you say.
Make sure you get to it.
Mm-hmm.
Szia, toxin szerepén.
This should be easy enough. Let's get started.
another vanquished.
Stay still!
Oh, another battle it is!
You may not better get me.
Nera Koslun!
Oh!
Nera Kadan! Nera Perakan!
Down with you!
You will not win!
Nem vagyok Super Mario a chatből. Szia Kitofka, 123.
Let's get started.
Ja, Hadronex. Na.
Yes.
Nem, ezt akartam.
As you wish.
Let's get started.
The bust is hollow.
Let's make this quick, shall we?
We must have victory.
Careful.
Watch out.
Hush, Kosu. Anon Ilham Kyun.
Excellent.
Bad at all.
So, they were here too. No wonder.
Darkspawn! Destroy the fiends!
This should be easy enough.
As you wish. Let's make this quick, shall we? Excellent! Or do you actually think you have a chance?
Right.
Aktivált. az jó fajta páncél, vagy ez semmiért nem érint a... A kék vasborkából csinált. Vagy inkább a pá... Ilyet kellett volna választ. Miért így baj jobb lett?
Right.
Egyik se.
This should be easy enough.
Ez volt a... Ez lett van egy másik kérdésem, hogy a bűvharcosra csinálja meg az ember mágus, akkor már felvett különböző páncélokat. Körülözés és sírkő körül természetellenes hűvös van, felszínében óvó rúnák vécstek. Elvileg egy tápos ellenfél lenne egy bosszúálló, vagy mi a fanc? Megbolygatjuk. Ahhoz még nem vagyunk eléggé.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
És a mágusok társaságával érdekmesélyen mellé küldetésénként foglalkozni, mondjuk itt nincs a main el, mi? Vagy a... Sötétkész szabad csapat. Mondjuk, ha gyűjteni akarunk, akkor érdemes azokkal is foglalkozni lehet. Tapasztalati pont.
Dear, oh dear. Not a werewolf and not a spirit even. What are the woods coming to? Mayhap I did and mayhap I didn't. Have you come to claim it back? Oh, what fun. But we are getting ahead of ourselves already. Ask a question and you'll get a question, but give an answer and you'll receive the same. Oh, I do so love to trade. No! That is not a question. And if it be an answer, it be an answer to a question I've not asked. Have you no sense for the rules?
Be careful, Grey Warden. This is no ordinary man. He is a mage. Driven mad, perhaps, but still powerful.
No fair bringing mages to a guessing game. Will you play by the rules or not? I think it is your turn to ask, is it not? Suddenly it all becomes clear. You hear that talking tree there, it all makes sense now. As a matter of fact, yes, I do have that tree's acorn. I stole it, and it was easy. Silly tree, should have locked it up tighter. If you want it, you'll have to trade me for it. And nothing from that silly tree. No leaves or branches or anything. But that's all I have to say about that. An answer for an answer. There you go. May I? Oh, yes, I think I might. Now, what shall be the first? Oh, yes. What is your name? Aha! So you claim. They sent you, didn't they? But you're too tricky, and you're trying to fool me. Well, I'm on to you, just so you know. But it is your turn to ask now. Ask! Ask away, I dare you. Let's see. I'll trade you an acorn, a helmet I found, or a book I finished reading years ago, provided you have something interesting in return. Oh, and what do you have to trade for the acorn? A book, eh? What sort of book? Elven history, you say? That might make for good reading by the moonlight. Or it'll be better than using leaves. Give me that. There. Now that's done. What else have you got on your agenda, Oh, I see. You're going to report to them now, are you? Fine. Goodbye.
Elbile megszereztük. Már tiszta nyomunk a hangjének. Nem akkor muszáj lesz visszajönni ez a...
Right.
Már megint a fodénk.
Time for some fun!
Come now, defend yourself!
My acorn is still gone, so I pray to thee. Hast thou any news for me? My joy soars to new heights indeed. I am reunited with my seed. As I promised, here it be. I hope its magic pleases thee. Keep this branch of mine with thee, and pass throughout the forest free. I wish thee well, my mortal friend. Thou brought my sadness to an end. May the sunlight find you, thy days be long, thy winters kind, and thy roots be strong. Greetings to thee once again. Thou hast not yet left the forest, then?
Mint egy ágával átjutott az akadály.
The forest has not been vigilant enough. Still you come. You are stronger than we could have anticipated. The Dalish chose well. But you do not belong here, outsider. Leave this place! You are sent by the treacherous Dalish to kill Witherfang. I will not stand by and allow that to happen. You know nothing about him. And I am not about to enlighten you. You are an intruder in our home. You come to kill, as all your kind do. We have learned this lesson well. Here, Witherfang protects us. Here we learn our names and our beloved. We will defend Witherfang and this place with our lives.
Here we go!
Let's get started.
How invigorating that was. On it.
A sírkör egy óriási sírkör az ófékét. Olvasni se tudok már. E körül az ősi sírkő körül természetellenes hűvös volt. Tehát valami gonosz.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
As you like.
No, nyugodtan, tessetek, tök kinyit.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
We are invaded! Intruders have deceived their way into the forest's heart! Fall back to the ruins! Protect the lady!
This should be easy enough.
I hope I don't get blood all over your head. Time to dance.
This is annoying.
This should be easy enough.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Az imént is az volt, hogy ment a tekenyit, aztán sehol semmi. Nincs is, ugyanak neked sincs.
I wonder what this ruin used to be. Is it Tevinter or Elven?
This should be easy enough. Let's get started.
Miért felkosok eltörvözöltek az ajtó másik oldalán? lejutott az akadályon a másik. Hogy beakad velem.
As you wish.
Van egy arra is, arra is egy. Nincs más, mint előre.
Let's get started. As you wish.
Mérges bók.
Right. This should be easy enough.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Neked sincs ugyanúgy hiába magyarázó.
On it. Let's get started.
Hát az még lejjebb van egy pár szint. Obii farcoși deloc. Hát mit számít elképesztően dolcson, hogy ingyen adják? Vagy még fizetnek ért, hogy vedd meg? €15-20 vagy még kevesebb? Hát... Game of Year, mi az évjáték volt? Nem tudom mikor. A kategóriájában. Letöltem a netről mondjuk úgy torrentezve. Úgy nem működne, azt mondanád a mentés fele. Hogy importálj.
That smell. We're definitely approaching some kind of lair.
Hát de most már miért rögtön a harmadikat ajánlgatod, míg a kettőben nem is játszott? Az milyen platformon? PC-re? Abban a konzolra nem szoktak RPG-t annyira nyomatni. És melyik platformon, a Steamen, vagy a mit tudom, melyik digitális áruházról van most itt szó, vagy az Origin? Mert most lényegében mit adnak? Digitálisan meg lesz a... Szóval nekem, mondjuk a Steam-es fiókon van elvileg, de annyira nem tudtam használni. Középre nem kéne bemenni. Csak belementetek.
Let's get started. Show me what you've got. This should be easy enough.
Miért úgy gondolod, hogy a harmadikat nem lehet? Vagy próbáltad? Mivel streamelek OBS Studio-val, az egy pontosan hanyos verzióhoz nem tudom, mint felpül. már így is alkít volna járt itt. Miért szar megoldás? Hát elvileg már erősítve van így is a mikrofon rajta. Miért így a kettők innen kevésbé vagyok hallható? Nem úgy sem nagyon díjazza, amikor ilyen kopiszkálgatok bele, amikor streamek. Az OBS. Megtaláltuk azt.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Nem olyan is próbálkozunk, ha már lakatot mutat rajta. Nagyon elhiszem, hogy van tapasztalatod, de nagyon nem láttam. Hát igen. Jó. Amit eleve mondjuk amúgy is nincs külön szerve, itt most mikrofonja van külön véve, amit tudom mihez képes, de nincs annyira. Meg amúgy is. Egy hangsávra van rögzítve minden. Nincs külön többre. Beindítjátok a csapdát. Na, csak belépett el egyik. Csökkentünk az inventorinkon. másik irányba is kell. Lehet mondjuk az is rábosztott a dolog, mondjuk elvileg a Windows-ban el van a kicsit a mikrofonra erősítve, azt lehet azért sustorékó. Vagy rá kellene tenni a mikrofonra eztet. Ez a... Ha már ment, akkor valami aktív lesz.
There. Well,
what is it?
You have returned. Is there any chance you have news of Danila? You have news? Have you found her? Are you certain? That is her scarf. Where did you find her? What's become of her? So I was right. But what became of her? She told you that. Yes. That is what she would do. Then it is over. I should be thankful, I think. At least she is at peace now. You have been most kind, my friend. Now I should go and make arrangements. I must mourn my wife as is proper. Dareth Shiral, fare you well.
It is good to see you again. Have you need of something? I am no merchant, but let us trade. Perhaps there's something here which will be of value to you.
Többi farcos, akkor azt jelenti, hogy majd akkor normális páncért lehet rátenni a mágusokra. Van kristály, nem lesz, ami nem hibás lenne.
I am told you were instrumental in bringing our Kamen and Gaina together. Not strictly speaking, though I'm certain it would have been better had Kamen got the pelt himself. We try to teach our young to wean themselves off the impatience that humans suffer from. Their belief that everything must happen now is what destroyed us long ago. But there's no real harm in what you did. I do not doubt your intentions were good. They have reason. Since the days of Arlathan, my people have been either subjugated or homeless. It was our ancestral home, long ago, when the humans first came to these lands. We were free then, and immortal. We did not know how to deal with the humans, and in the end, they turned their power against us and destroyed Arlathan. Our ancestors were enslaved, and our culture lost forever. The Tevinter Imperium was a force to be reckoned with. It was ruled by mages with powerful blood magic. Though Arlathan fought, they lost. Not to my knowledge. According to the old tales, the human mages sank Arlathan into the ground, crushing it beneath the rock. Yes, after a millennium of slavery, our people were freed by Andraste, the human's prophet who spawned the Chantry. We worship the creators, as we always have. We give thanks to Andraste for her part in our freedom, but we do not worship her or her god. They died, but not of an aged body as other races do, not until the humans came. According to the legends, association with humans caused us to quicken. Our blood sped, and we began to age. So we avoided them, naturally. And then we were enslaved by them for 1,000 years. And in so doing, we all were quickened permanently, and our immortality destroyed. Or so the old tales say. In time, and with seclusion, we Dalish have lengthy lifespans, and they will get longer. Zathrian himself has lived many centuries, though that is unusual even for us. Shemlin, we call them. Quick children. I suppose it takes a certain arrogance to look upon another people as children, no? Perhaps we should be more heedful of our own role in Arlathan's loss. Even so, it was a bitter lesson to learn. One we are not grateful for. That was our second homeland. Our first was the great city of Arlathan. The Dales came when they were freed from enslavement. Elves everywhere journeyed hundreds and thousands of miles to the Dales, eager to start their lives anew. They called it the Long Walk. They reached the Dales and made it their own. And one day it was taken from us too, and you wonder why we are hostile. It requires an individual to prove he is not the outsider we have come to expect. Your own task to help our clan is certainly a step in the right direction. Certainly. Nothing that you could not ask Zathrian himself. He is the keeper of this clan and has been for a very long time. He is also a very good man who has lost much. The Dalish are everything to him, and he would do anything to protect them. A keeper is, first and foremost, the leader of the clan. He decides where we go and when we shall move. He's also responsible for knowing the clan's ancient lore and passing it on to the others in the clan. Without a keeper, the clan's knowledge is lost forever, so the clan protects him like no other. I'm hardly anyone special, I assure you. If I seem different from the rest of my clan, it's only because I was born amongst humans. I came to the Dalish at a very young age, but I've always retained my curiosity about the world I came from. My parents were servants to a human merchant whose caravans plied the southern routes. One day, bandits killed him, and my parents both. I was the only survivor, just a young girl, and the bandits took me. I was their servant for several years. It was, though long years of reflection have allowed me to come to terms with it, to put them in perspective. I can only imagine what would have happened had the clan not saved me from them. I owe them my life for that, and more. The bandits killed a scout when the clan passed near their camp. When the clan discovered him, Zathrian came looking for his killers. He followed their tracks for almost a month, and when he finally caught up to us, he fell on the bandits like a terror. No one could stop him. I sat there, and I watched him attack them in a blur, and I reveled in every blow. When he saw me, the fury in his eyes turned to pity. He took me back to the clan, and I've been here ever since. It's possible I might have had some, maybe many. Zathrian offered to take me back, but I had no idea where I was from, and I wanted to stay with the man who rescued me. The clan is my family. Any others out there, it's best they believe that little girl died with her parents. For now, the clan is all I need. My old world could not have offered me all this, and the knowledge of a keeper as well. Perhaps one day, when I am keeper, I might inquire out of curiosity. I'm not sure what lies down that road except pain, however. I am not a keeper. I am Zathrian's first. Though because I was not born into the clan, becoming his first was very difficult. We Dalish have old traditions. The clans come from the ranks of the nobility that once ruled the Dales, you see. The keepers of those old clans have the strongest and purest blood that reaches back to the days of Arlathan. I had to compete against the other candidates for first, to be better than them in everything, simply because I was not of the old blood. I am. The ceremony where Zathrian anointed me as his first was the proudest day of my life. The clan has placed great trust in me. One day, I will lead them and be the one who secures our future. As you wish. Darth Shiral.
Köszönöm, hogy inkább onnan eljöttünk, azt ott mentünk, azt majd jövő héten folytatás. Hogy ezt a hallát hogy lehetne megmenteni, vagy csak az átkot kell megtölni, azt akkor meggyógyul. out, isn't it? Oh, nem megyünk rá, mert... Úgyhogy azt észrevettem, hogy a csapdahatás tanulítási tapasztalati pont jár. Ez egy kicsit tovább tart a töltőképen. Ebben a szinten lesz támadó. Na jó. Holnap is lesz nap, akkor mondj csodálsz.